Hey chums! Today we are doing something we haven't done before. So we were planning to go to Blizzard Beach today, but the weather is unpredictable. So the next best thing, we're going to be playing miniature golf at Blizzard Beach.
Yes, this is the Winter Summerland miniature golf course. The theme is Christmas in July, basically. We're looking at snow-covered little ski resort huts, but it's extremely hot out today. So we figured this would be perfect.
Yeah.
So we're gonna go try this out. We're gonna go see what this is all about. We've never done this here before, so I don't know really the procedure. I don't know if there's a wait. I don't know if we have to get put on a virtual queue, but I guess we're gonna go find out. Before we do that, it's time for you to subscribe to this channel right this second if you've not done so already. Smack the like button and hit the bell icon to receive all notifications every time we upload a new video.
Let's check this out.
Yeah.
Yeah, so the entrance to Blizzard Beach is straight this way, but then if you turn this way, now you're heading over to miniature golf, which is what we are about to do. We are all checked in to play golf. They do take pass holder discounts here, by the way. So one really cool thing that we found out is there's two separate courses. So you can either play on the summer side over here, which makes it look like it's sandy and you're over at the beach, or you could play on the winter side over here, which looks like it's covered with snow. And Adam and I have decided we're playing winter because winter looks really cool.
Yes, what's really cool about having two courses in one is we can come back another day and try the summer course.
Yeah. All right, we're ready to get started. We're on the first one over here. I got a pink ball to match my pink shirt. What'd you get?
Yellow.
Yellow. All right, let's play some golf. Apparently Adam is a lot better at this than I am. It took me five, it was supposed to take four to get into this igloo. Oh, six to get to that igloo. Up. There you go.
She failed to mention that I got a hole in one on the first hole.
Whatever, bah humbug.
Straight through the cooler.
I gotta get through this water cooler. I'm probably gonna end up hitting those rocks though. Oh my God, what am I supposed to do with that?
I would say from right where you are.
That does not count.
There you go.
All right, so goal here is he's got to get through the campfire. I think it's a campfire. Ah, I'm already winning on this one. Oh, it went in? Whatever. So I gotta get past all these like hockey stuff laying around. Make a goal on that side. Close.
Can she do it in two strokes? I say yes. Yep.
I was unable to successfully make it through that thing. You only get six tries. Let's see how Adam does. Oh, first try, of course. Whatever.
Oh, it's
brutally hot today. I wish I was at Blizzard Beach. All right, so here, it's gonna be best shot. Any of these that I could get it in.
You have multiple options here.
Let's just hit it and hope for the best.
That's it, I think you got the best one. And then,
okay, good.
And then you're on to there, yeah.
All right. I can't screw this up.
Nice and easy. Yep, that's it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Two. All right. We're at number 8. What? I did pretty good with this one too. Not too difficult. Two.
Hole number 9 has a drawbridge that goes up and down, so Mal's gonna have to time this perfectly. Oh no, we're off in the bushes. Alright, stroke 2. Managed to retrieve the ball. This one you're gonna have to really hit it hard.
Yeah, I hit it hard without it getting in the bushes. Okay, come back.
Yeah, there you go.
Mickey and Minnie and Pluto. Okay. Pretty close. Oh, it feels like it is gonna rain. It's sprinkling a little bit. At this point, I might even welcome it.
All right, hole number 11. I'll be skiing you.
And we're gonna be playing this in the rain. In the rain.
Mm-hmm. Here, come to the side.
Oh yeah. I don't play golf. I do my best. I do the best I can.
Not bad. Not bad
all
at
right.
all. There you go. That's par, that's good.
This one is called Crashing Through the Snow. So it looks like there's a skiing accident that ends up happening over here. I guess if you're able to get it right through this mound of snow, it would take you right to a hole in one, but neither one of us was able to do that. And we're trying to figure out who had the skiing accident here. He thinks it was Goofy. I can't really tell. Santa baby forgot to mention one little thing. There you go.
I'm not even going to say anything here.
Whoa, it's a little racy for
Disney. I'm absolutely not going to say a word. Well, yeah, parts, there's hills and, yeah, exactly. There you go.
All right, number 14. The goal is to get it to go to the pole. Oh, he didn't do it. So if you can get the ball to go into here, it goes up through the pole and it gets dumped out, which is what happened to me. But it's not really the best thing because it spits it out somewhere over there, whereas Adam was able to get this on two shots because of where it landed. How sweet. I got, now we're on the candy round.
This is Visions of Sugar Putts.
Sugar Putts.
This is hole 15. We've got these cool little peppermint spiral candies and some wrapping paper. This looks like a great hole. This is really cool. Oh. Good job. Hole 16. The flippers were hung by the chimney with care. So you gotta get right between Santa's feet. Yeah, good job. And then it goes all the way to the presents over there.
All right, here we are on the round of gifts. If you hit through those gifts, Mickey pops up. It did it when I did it, but it didn't do it when Adam did it, so Adam forced it to do it so that we could see Mickey.
Just like when you start the course, they begin split. So to the left is the winter course, to the right is the summer course, or vice versa. At the end, you do the same thing. On our left is going to be hole 18 for the winter course. On the right, hole 18 for the summer course.
We have just about wrapped up everything here. This is number 18.
Very clever little house.
Oh, you didn't get a message from Santa.
No, I don't get anything.
No.
I'm supposed to get a message from Santa. Well, that's it. Okay.
I got a message from Santa. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed our golfing video as much as we enjoyed making this video. That was fun.
That was so much fun. I forgot how much I really enjoyed playing mini golf. And this is a really cool course. Super fun, especially if you love Disney. You will love this course. I can't wait to try the summer side. And then there's another mini golf course over here on the property. It's the Fantasia.
Themed to Fantasia.
Right.
Yeah.
So maybe we'll have to come back next week and try the summer side or go to the Fantasia. Then we'll see. Yeah, I would like to come back here for sure really soon.
Yeah, it's just another fun thing to do on your Disney trip, or if you live here in Orlando and you just want to play some mini golf. It was fun.
That was really fun. All right, chums, we're going to head home. Be sure to subscribe to this channel right this second if you've not done so already. Smack the like button, hit the bell icon, and receive all notifications every time we upload a new video. Until next time, we will see you guys at the parks.